No, I think that we have the right as Muslim countries and Arab countries to host such a big event like that. And people should understand that Qatar had the best bid, and Qatar will provide and will do one of the best World Cups in history. And I'm sure about that. And I hope that this will happen. But going back, and people don't want to accept, don't want to realize that a small country, Arab, Muslim country, can host a big event like that.